During World War II, Guy Gabaldon was an 18-year-old Marine who single-handedly persuaded 1,500 soldiers at the Battle of Saipan to surrender. He was only able to do this because his Japanese foster parents had taken him in off the streets when he was 12 and taught him their language.